to have a philosophy is to know how to love and to know where to put it, because you can't put it everywhere. You walk around, you got to be a minister or a priest saying, yes, my son, or yes, my daughter, bless you. But people don't live that way. They live with anger and hostility and problems and lack of money, lack of, you know, tremendous disappointments in their life. So what they need is a philosophy. What I think what everybody needs is a way to say, where and how can I love? Can I be in love so that I can live? So that I can live with some degree of peace, you know? Every picture we've ever done has been in a way to try to find some kind of philosophy for the characters in the film. You know? And the rest of the stuff really doesn't interest me. You know, it may interest other people, but I have one track mind. That's all I'm interested in, is love.